Nice.
Yeah,
we ready?
Finally, after 20 minutes of trying to get it going.
You want to deploy on the clock or off the clock?
Let's do off the clock.
Sounds good.
All right, buddy. Let's go.
Good luck, sir.
Alrighty.
I only get to deploy 3 storm pods, so I'm going to put them over here for right now. That way I don't mess
that
up.
That you're not at
this is my non-used ones, and when you kill one, I'll just put it back on my tray.
Okay.
So we don't get confused.
Sounds like a plan.
Sweet.
We'll put meaty and beefy between them.
Hey! What?
Smear these guys back here. In the back.
Gladiator only has 1-inch melee, right?
Yes. He's the only one that has the 2-inch because of
his... He's got a spur.
Yep. These guys back. Forgot about this homie. He needs to get in there too. Because this is like the coolest deployment ever. It's a smiley face.
See? Hey, look at
two
that.
Eyes and nose and a mouth.
Yeah, perfect.
That's how I roll.
I'm fighting against Walmart.
That's going to be hard, bud. And we'll put it back here too. Why not? Let's clump everybody together. Got walls on both sides. So, hence your comment of Walmart.
Hey!
I almost forgot this guy. He can do whatever he wants, except for fall down like he's drunk.
A little poop holder. I know it's supposed to be the souls of their dead ancestors, but it looks like poop.
Is that all my people? That's all my people. Big Mammoth, Beast Handlers, Gladiator, Sentry, Annihilators, Extoller Soul Word, Willbreaker, and Raider.
Cool.
Mr. Squire.
Am I happy with this? Okie dokie.
Alrighty.
You ready?
Yep. Alrighty. Soulward. I'm just gonna run.
Well, hello.
New highlighters. They're gonna run.
Is that Pathfinder?
They do not. Captain Morgan, he needs his stuffs. He's just going to advance up. Near the edge of the forest. Before he's done moving, he's going to turn a little bit like that. That's how he's going to look. And he's going to cast mobility.
Please.
On himself, which I guess really didn't matter about my facing. Hold on to those two for now. Well, there you go, the sentry. He is going to just run.
Brilliant.
Wait, hold on. Double check mobility. That's what I thought. Try to avoid that forest at all costs there. Just straight run there. Pick your fury. Gladiator, he is going to run. Probably 12-inch beautiful runs because of mobility.
Plus 2 speed. I think it's plus 2 speed, right?
Yeah. Gladiator, or Mammoth, is going to do nothing yet. He's going to sit there. Stay Mammoth. Yeah. Raider. He is going to cast his Animus Far Strike onto Mammoth. And,
tell me where
it's sitting. Far Strike on them. And then he is just going to scoot up. So there. Alright.
So you got your
Mammoth is now going to activate. He's going to walk up 6 inches.
I haven't got it yet. It's probably the
The rod was?
Yeah, probably.
Oh, okay.
I haven't been home.
What was the litter? Just the waders?
And then...
The waders and the boots and my net.
He is going to attempt... Shots off. So he is going to be shooting at a beautiful range... 16. So we're going to automatically miss. We're going to be shooting at this pony right here.
Oh, okay.
16 inches, so
I'm telling you what you should do with his rod.
Kind of there-ish.
Whatever. Right there.
Well, we'll pull it my way a little bit. All right. So direction, okay. Distance. So direction one, I like it. Yeah. On six. Five, that seems okay.
Right there. I don't think it's possible to deviate onto me.
I forgot to roll for my Dunicky. Forgot about that. He gets two more shots.
Okay.
So I don't think either any of them are going to hit, so I'm going to completely ignore those. He will cast his counterblast on himself. That will drop his animus off. Counterblast. The pain givers, they're going to move up, do some pain giving, or some unpain giving, I guess. Be more accurate. I think these guys are going to do it on him too, so I'm going to auto work back here. So, condition. And that's only one, because I think everybody else has got enough. Let me double check. Yeah. So we're conditioned there. Willbreaker will just run. Alright. And that will be it for me.
Alright. Let's see, 16 inch. Okay. Power up.
Mm-hmm.
Power up, power up. Focus. So he has rush, right?
Yes, he has rush.
Plus 2 movement.
Plus 2 inches, yes. And okay. Pathfinder.
Cool. So mobility gives you plus 2 speed, making them speed 6, charge 9, plus 2, 11, 13 inch threat.
Sounds good.
Okay. Striker is not going to allocate anything. He did pull one from the squire. She's also not going to allocate anything. And now we start doing some fun stuff. Striker, I think we're going to go with first. Do I want to do that, or do I want to run the squire first? Oh, I've made so many mistakes already. We're going to activate Arlen. Nope, don't want to do that yet. we're going to activate squire. Squire is going to get the run order. I want to run through there, but I can't. Because, you know, I'm good at this game.
Run through that way and come back.
Yeah, I
can. There's enough room between the strong guy and the other guy.
There definitely is. Just I gotta be careful where I put him.
Nah.
Nah? Not at all?
Put a mark and stick him on. Poke him with the sticks.
Oh, okay. Alright, well, we're gonna start with the Stormlances then. They're gonna get the press forward order.
Uh huh.
You're going to do some assaulting. So, does she have stealth?
No.
No. Okay. So, this guy is going to assault her. So, 11 inches.
Yeah.
And this guy will also assault her. And the rest will run. Let's see, your feet, you get to make the entire board your controller area, right?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
And I get additional die on everything, and I get to take whichever one off I want.
So signs importance.
Plus.
Alright, so we're gonna run. And... yeah, we're gonna run. Okay, so two assault shots. They are both rat 5.
Alright, defense 14.
Needs a 9, first guy. Miss, second guy. Oop, I threw that one already.
He's good.
Hits. Power 12.
Straight dice.
Dead.
Uh-huh.
And then electrolyte to a model within 4. I think is your gladiator, probably. Yeah.
Okay.
Pow 10.
Armor 19.
No damage. So they're good.
Good. Way to take off my unpainted model first.
My unpainted model had to do
it. I'll take those off in the turn.
That's fine. I like it. Squire is going to run and hang out up in this trench. Ugh, I miss that hurricane so much, you just don't even know. Looks like we're not going to be able to do exactly what I want, so we're going to activate Striker. He's going to come up here and hang out in this trench. He's going to spend 2 and put Arcane Shield onto these ponies, onto their ponin. Don't really have anything shooting at me. And I think I'm just going to hang on to 5. Yeah, that seems like a smart thing to do, I guess. I guess we'll spend 2 more, and we'll put Snipe on the big dude.
Mm-hmm.
That was clear. Arlen is going to advance. And he is going to empower this thing to give it another focus. It will now advance 5 inches. Or up to 5 inches. We want to stay more than 13 inches away from your thing. So right there looks good.
Yeah, this one has reach, remember?
Yeah, I was taking that then. 6, 9, 11, 13. So we'll stay right here. And I'm lined up, so we'll take our first big gunshot at your dude. Rat 6.
Yeah. Defense.
I'm range 18, 10. By the way. So I,
yeah, you're good.
So I need a 4. So first shot hits. Boost damage. Power 15.
Armor 21.
Off 6. No damage. Good
roll.
Alright, second big shot. Needs 4. Hits. Boost it. Seven to the 6.
Okay.
We will drop some covering fires. Completely within 12, so this one over here will go right there.
What is that?
Covering fire template. What, you don't have those? I'll drop the other one right here, because why not?
What does that do?
They are POW 10s if you enter or end your movement in them. Used to be POW 12, but, you know. They were like, storm walls are too good.
Simulate people are shooting at you.
Yeah, these things are like blowing up part of the ground. This thingy is going to run right here. Seems like a pretty good spot. Yep, seems like a pretty good spot. So he ran up there. Junior is going to spend 2. Put Arcane Shield onto these Thunder Ponies. And then she will advance. hang out up here on this hill. So those three are the only ones that can conceivably charge. They charge pretty long way though. So these guys ran up that way. All right, Rupert is going to advance, and he's going to put Dirge of Mist. And that's it for me.
All right. So this drops. Leave my three back. I can't get to your storm wall. You miscalculated again.
What did I do this time?
Plus 2 speed, plus 2 inches.
Right, there's speed 4, right?
Mm-hmm.
So 4, 6, charge 9.
Plus 2 more.
Right, 13. 11. 2 inch reach.
Okay.
I know. I'm good at bursting bubbles, I guess.
Right, we'll just kill your murder parties.
That's fair.
Those are the flag side, right?
Yeah. 40 mil.
Yeah, they're all in that bin.
There's some in there?
Yeah. Alright.
To be honest, I thought about feet.
What was your feet do again?
Plus 5 armor.
Oh, yeah. Might have been a good idea. I'm having a debate on whether I want a feet or not.
Those are
the big ones.
Yeah, those are 50s.
Well, there's one in the office that has them in baggies. If you want to do that.
You can use 2 moon powers. Okay. Well, I guess you need to start making some stuff. They have an 11-inch charge, right? Charging threat.
It's
9 inches and then 2 inch reach.
Yeah.
Yeah, I tried to position outside of 11 of that guy.
And I can't really run through there because they'll probably die. How people going knocked down as they're running through the wall of shots.
Seems good.
There
you go. You want me to pause for you?
Okay.
I miss playing with the hurricane a lot.
All right. We're going to start off. We're going to have Raider here. He is going to move over a smidge. Six, so he's on the 3, Just enough so you cast Far Strike. On some big guy.
Yup.
He doesn't really have a shell or anything. Yeah, range 10. And shoots your template.
Yeah, shoot my wall.
Sweet. Take it down.
Shoot my big old wall template.
Alright, so. Oh,
I could put those further up. I'm dumb.
Mammoth is going to walk up a little bit. Not much, just a little bit. Okay, I'm going to double check. Make sure he's got plenty. Alright. So now he is going to take a shot at that one right there in the middle.
Okay. Defense 17.
Okay. Yeah, 16 on my range, so he's.
Yeah, you're good. You got plenty of range.
Let me check for how many shots I get this time. Knock over walls. So I get 3.
It's a D6?
Yeah. So D3 plus 1.
So you get.
So
3.
2 plus 1.
3.
Okay. Alright, so first one. Going for this guy.
Def 70.
Now we're going to boost.
Cool. What's your rat?
Okay. My rat is horrible. It's 4.
Okay, so 13s.
I'm boosting. Extra thing.
Hit.
I'm good.
Yep, hits.
So I double check. All these guys will take blast damage.
Why?
Because they are in the same template as the.
Okay.
Of the blast.
Okay, cool.
That's what I was double checking when I went and grabbed the book.
Okay.
They did get the cover, which you accounted for, but
right.
Since they're all inside the template that the blast originated in.
Cool.
That's why I was trying to get one guy that was completely in it. All right. So power on the big main guy is 15.
Okay, dice all 5.
Okay. That's fine. Absolutely nothing.
Yep.
And then everybody else is.
Power 8s.
Power 8.
So dice off 12.
None of the. And they're.
So where do you want to go first?
They're 8 or 5.
They're 5 wings.
Kill box is how many inches from every edge?
14.
14.
From every edge.
Yes.
Dice off 12.
How many do I got? I can blow them up. You just have to be careful. Alright, sure, why not?
What's the size of the AoE, by the way?
It's an AoE 4 or AoE 3.
So AoE 3, so it in. Probably won't get these two.
Yeah.
Probably gets that one then.
40 mil? Yeah, you're right. It's just the front two. That makes it a little easier for me to decide what I was going to do now then.
Yeah.
Alright, so I will boost on this guy.
Okay. Dice off 12.
And 5 other dice.
1 point. 1 point. Okay.
I'll take it.
We'll say, as I close my thing, that is number 2.
Okay. And then we'll boost on this guy.
Okay. Off 12.
There you
go. No damage.
Alrighty. Bad. Bad mammoth. Wall breaker. Oh, I forgot. He doesn't do that anymore. Alright. Where I change people to. Crap. Alright, what can you do? Can't do anything to help me out now, can you, Wilbur? It gets tough.
What?
There's nothing else. He's already done his activation.
Can
so
a war beast have tough?
Friendly model. Where'd it go?
That's cool. I mean, keep going. That's fine.
You see.
I don't think I'm going to do enough damage to cause a tough check.
No, it's
turn.
A warrior model. You're right. I can't do tough on him. Just kidding.
JK.
He's influenced.
Yay!
Even though it's pointless at this point. You and your measuring.
I know. All that darn measuring.
I forgot to cast this other thing while I was at it. I'm almost going to have to do something I don't want to do. Alright, Xerxes is going to activate.
Okay.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Xerxes Fury Halleck, he's going to cast mobility on himself.
Cool.
And he's just going to position himself a little bit further over this way.
Okay.
Is going to cast Ignite onto the Annihilators.
Sweet.
Because why not?
Ignite!
So I had one of those already marked. It was like a duck. So they're ignited. It does have kill blocks.
It does have kill blocks.
When does that start? I'm within the range.
Yeah, it's right now that it starts. But you should be good because you got a big old base.
Yeah, I can stick. I'm sticking out that much.
Yep.
Do I do it? I think I should. Right, he's done. Move to here. This is gonna be interesting. All right, they're gonna activate. They're gonna move backwards.
Okay. Like, no, murder ponies.
Yeah.
Thunder ponies, no!
It's like, maybe we can survive.
We might be able to stay far enough away.
Alrighty. Pain givers are going to just do some shimmying. Like that.
Cool.
Yeah, on 6 inches, so they should have plenty to move around.
Right.
He is going to, if he can still, I didn't pay attention to that. 3 inches. I think everybody got out. Oh, good job, leader guy.
You need a thingy.
I mean, for sure. I'm pretty sure leader guy is good.
Yeah, leader guy's got it.
Yeah. Here, condition there. That's why I wanted to do the condition.
Good job.
Actually, I didn't need a condition. I want to negate that condition.
Okay.
Because I forgot. I guess I could. We're going to go and say we did it, just because. Because
okay.
I can remedy it here in a second. This gladiator, he's going to run backwards.
Okay.
So he's going to run to as far as he can, right there. And then this guy's going to do the same, except he's going to have to run through the forest.
That probably only lose like 2 inches if
he
goes into
the forest.
He's going
to go this way.
Oh, okay.
Come this way and figure out right in close to his buddy.
Sweet.
Okay. Right there.
Well, right. This is odd.
This is odd.
But all right.
We'll see if it paid off or not.
Okay.
Back to you.
Let's go away.
With your absurdity.
This goes away. We'll pull one from the squire. Power gets 3 focus. 1 from the squire. She gets 2 back. And then power up. Hey, look, he's still in threat range. Isn't that just fun?
I have at least. They were all in threat range to begin with. So, if I get some of them out of threat range, I'll be happy.
We'll upkeep Arcane Shield and Snipe. We'll upkeep Arcane Shield.
I still wish Trample was small for the base models.
Yeah. Well, you know.
That'd be sweet.
Yeah, no.
Trample over medium bases, Trample over large
bases.
Alright,
easy stuff first. Arlen isn't going to go yet because he can get in that trench and be awesome sauce because he's Arlen and he's awesome. I don't think I need to allocate anything because it's not going to help me. Yeah, we don't got to allocate anything. Could arc a useless earthquake, try and knock down your stuff. Except then I'd be outside of my trench and I'd be scared. And I don't like that. It's not a good look for me. I can pre-measure anything at any point.
Cool.
13. Cool. Oh man, if only I could get him over there. That'd be really nice.
With who?
Firefly.
Oh.
Darn, you're not in range of a charge from him.
Well, I'm on the other side of the forest, you can't even see him.
You don't get terrain bonuses if you're a huge
right.
base.
Okay, not fair. So I'm still not in range of a charge.
You are not. For right now. Let's see, 14, 19, crazy. Okay, so we're going to activate Stryker. Stryker is just going to come up here and hang out in the trench because he likes the trench. He thinks the trench is pretty. He'll go right there. Stryker, I think, wants to pop his feet. Yeah, Stryker is going to pop his feet. Everybody gets plus 5 armor. And he's going to camp all of his focus. Because he can! Arlen, going to advance up into this trench, and he's going to empower this duty again. Gives him the focus. Firefly is going to run. He'll run up to right here. Right there looks good. I think I'm outside of 13 of you. We can be smart. Yeah. We're cool right there. The big guy is going to advance. 4 and then 1. So I have a line from both guns on the mammoth, right there. We are going to, did I set him down on top of my focus? No, it's right here. We're going to put our first big gunshot into the mammoth.
Okay.
Rat 6, def 9?
Def 10.
Def 10?
No, def 8.
Def 8, so anything but. So first big gunshot hits it, boost damage. Power 15.
Armor 20.
All 5.
Yeah,
probably. So I don't have another die. So all 5. No damage. That was a horrible, horrible roll. All right, next shot. Hits.
Mm-hmm.
Boost damage.
There you go.
12.
To the 3.
I made up for it.
It was to his body. He can handle it a little bit to his body.
We will place our first covering fire template over here. And we'll place our second one right here. We want it right there, I think. Yes. We'll put that right there. And then... Let's see, if you trample, Does rush only affect charges? Is rush only on charges?
No, rush is just 2 inches to my movement.
Just 2 inches. I'm outside of 13 anyway, so I don't have to drop a lightning pod yet. Okay, so he's cool. Junior will advance over here. I just want to be within 6 of this dude. Go right there. Alright. Thunder ponies. Gonna get the charge over. Determined earlier that all of them have charges on the mammoth. So we are going to assault the mammoth. They travel 11 inches. Assault. He wants to be underneath his tusks. There it is. I got it. 11. This guy's gonna be underneath that tusk. Let's go ahead and proxy. Oh, I broke my horse. This guy will go right there. I think they all are within two.
Check there, make sure I'm in the right spot.
Okay. A little further. Right there. And my poor horsey. I knew that was going to happen.
Was he only on one leg?
Yeah, that's how that model is. I don't know. Assault shots. We'll go around this way. So first guy, Rat 5, needs a 3 to hit.
Mm-hmm.
Hits. Power 12.
Okay. Call 8.
1 point to the 3. It electroleaps into him, but I don't think I can damage him with a power 10. So I'm not going to electroleap because he's base to base, right? And he's not?
Yeah.
Yeah, so I'm not going to worry about it. I'm not going to electroleap with him. This assault shot, 3 hits. All fate. 1 point.
Two.
This guy. Hits. No damage. Triple one. Two guys left. Hits. No damage. Last guy. Hits. One to the 3. Charges. First guy. Mat 7. Hits. Power 15, dice off 5.
Awesome. I approve.
I'm rolling really bad. Alright, next guy. Hit. Off 5, 11 to the 4.
Guy's body up.
Third guy. Hit. I don't know why I'm rolling 2 dice. I can roll 3.
I'm going to say, you roll 3 the first time.
Yeah, I can roll 3. I don't know why I'm rolling 2. So this is the third guy. 5 is 7 to the 2.
Okay.
Fourth guy. Hits. All 5. Is 3 to the 2. Fifth guy. Hits. All 5. Does 7 to the 5. They will reposition.
Yeah.
Like so. Alright. We'll activate Rupert, who will advance and put Dirge of Mist on these guys again. Yeah, Dirge of Mist. They'll get the run charge order. This guy is going to assault here, or he's going to charge there. He's not going to assault. So 11 inches. I'm going to go to 2 because I'm like, that's about all I got. Charge. That guy's toast, but that's okay. Run before the hills. And then they're command 9. Yeah, command 9. Charge attack. At 7. Defense 13?
Yep, 13.
That'll hit. Power 15. Mm-hmm. Knocks up. Electro Leap onto the closest. So that guy.
Okay.
Power 10.
Draw 3. Not tough either.
Reposition. Shield. Dirge of Mists. Squire is going to hang out 5 inches behind Striker. Guy's leg needed some more armor.
There's a rod in there.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to pin it when I go home.
Is it pow tens?
Yeah, pow tens.
And their armor
25 if they're under Striker's feet.
And what's his command range?
His control is 14 inches. All those guys should be in it.
So based on what guys got, maybe some of these horsies over here.
Yeah, there should be 2 horsies that are not out.
Two horsies
that are not in it. Should have hurt that name. How many boxes?
He's pretty beat up.
Yeah, Storm Lances. Except for that one. That was like 113. This list is designed to do, make you go, wait, what?
We're gonna start off. We're just gonna sit on it. They have Pathfinder?
They can have it from Rupert. That horse fell apart. I can't even take him off the table because he's the leader model.
That's what you get for having a fancy riding horse guy.
I know, right?
All right, we're going to start off here. He's going to influence.
He gets a reroll, right?
Yeah. Influence the mammoth. That's the only thing I'm not going to do yet. I play Pain Givers. Move around just a little bit. Okay, so we're going to
Healy,
whatever it's called.
Try and make him feel better.
Yeah, we're gonna medicate D3 on this guy. That's all I need. We just need the one to get his body back.
Sometimes miss skill checks.
Enrage. So we got those two guys. Where's my whip? Enrage there. There. I could do something, but I'd be dead next turn. But it'll make your butthole pucker up.
It's in a constant state of puckering.
That's stupid, Josh. Don't do that.
That's fair.
Charge your colossal with my caster.
Yeah. His armor 24. If that changes anything.
No, I already said it was stupid.
Oh, okay.
I don't think it would be good in normal circumstances.
Probably not.
Oh, yeah. I didn't upkeep that, so I guess it doesn't happen.
Yeah.
The ignite. I take some joy out of that with the fire damage, essentially. Alright, well. I hate to have to like feet just to kill off 5 ponies. That's what I feel like I'm gonna have to do. And then I have all the rest of this to deal with. And I'm running out of time because I'm contemplating too much. Alright, so let me do something here. I've already done the thing here that gives me the reroll. Alright, so.
Damon's not gonna be able to make it, by the way.
No way.
I know, right? That's okay.
So many transfers, or so many negate fives.
And he's armor 20. Death 20, armor 20.
Is he armor 20 in the trench and with feet?
He's a defense 16 base. So the trench goes up to 20. And then he gets plus 5 armor, taking him to armor 20.
Your non-feat turn. I just don't think I can survive another turn without killing off a bunch of your stuff and a lot of good rolls.
It is all up in your grill.
Here's what we're going to start with. We're going to start with these guys.
Okay.
And they are going to get the run charge. They're going to press forward and get the run charge.
Okay.
So how much we got charge-wise?
Charge
9 inches. He's going there.
Cool.
Just straight up saying, what's up?
Sweet.
This guy is going to run 6. And then run 6.
Okay.
In control, double your focus. Is it focus or command?
Focus.
Focus. Oh, dug it out.
Yep.
I'm just trying to jam as well as I can. Run 6 to the wall. Run 6 over the wall. He is going to run 4 to the woods. Oops. So then he basically goes half, so he had, wait, he had 8 left, so basically have 4. And use, how does that, how would that work? And squeeze through. I have to use 4 inches. I had 8, but I can use 4 inches to get out of the woods. Nothing more than that, it would be 6
inches. Yeah. To get out.
So
that's like you scooting as close as you can to the covering fire.
Yep. He's going to come to there, and then there's in 2 more. He's going to, well, that way I'll get him a booty out and we'll go to here. So that should be about as good as I can get with that. This guy's going to be a lot harder. He has 3 to there. That leaves him 12 minus 3 would be 9. There's 8. No, I'm not going to get out. 8 will take me
right to the
halfway
edge.
Out of the. So 8 to there and then a half inch out. Actually, I'll be completely within just because. Sure. Let's do
smart,
that.
Smart.
So 5.5, 2. And I have. I only move about 3.25 in. That's all I got left. Hey, look at all these fun electrical leads, right?
I know, I'm looking at it and thinking, this is going to be great.
The leader guy is just going to stand right in front of us and go, ah. So 6. 6 to there. Their armor
25.
Yep.
5 wounds apiece.
Caster here. How far do electro leaves go?
4 inches.
Go there. Gonna hold on to all that. Check some transfers. this guy is basically just going to walk up in the woods So you're going to do 2 inches, so you'll have 2 more inches. Do you do 6? Yes, you have 2 more inches. So 4 left. And paint givers are already gone. See if this sentry can't take care of one of these guys so Mammoth doesn't have to. He is going to, he's not engaged there, so he can freely move this way. But he wants to, I want to kill that guy so this guy can get to that guy. I don't think that's going to work as well as I'm going to do this. Okay, so let's see how far I can get up in here. Boot tusk. Boot shield. Go with the booty.
Oh, scorn.
Yep. Alright. So I'm within reach. So I can beat you up with my little thing. Alright.
Okay.
The halberd. Alright, so we're going for our first initial with the halberd.
Okay.
I am Matt 6.
Need a 7.
Sure.
Nope.
Alrighty. By 1. Need a 7.
Got it. Armor 25.
25, power and strength 16.
Okay.
So boosting.
Dice off 9. Oh, you don't need to. Yeah, oh, yeah.
No
damage.
Alright, well, you failed.
Well, with the armor 25, it doesn't get much more ridiculous than that.
I don't think I still did it, but I got plus 2 strength.
Yeah, you would have rolled. You rolled a 7. You rolled a 7, so.
Luckily, they're 1 inch now. Where'd you do a little boxy bottom go? Where he is. So many proxy bases all over the table. Alright.
Scorn.
Yep. Alright, he is going to try to punch that pony.
Okay.
With his war gauntlet.
Mat 6 still?
He is mat 6, yes.
Okay, he needs a 7. Yeah, that one's gone. Yep.
Yay.
Nope. That was worse.
Do the exact same thing or something else. My other war gauntlet.
Hit.
Got him. Boosting power 16.
Dice off 9. No damage.
Okay, so on him, minus 8. Buy another one. Hits.
Hit.
You have on damage. Boosting.
Three.
Yay.
3 to number 2, I guess. Commit.
Buy my last one.
Cool.
Yeah. No, it won't. Because I can't boost the damage. There's no point. Ah, crap, he's dead. If nothing else, he's dead from that last one. Because he has plus 2 strength.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
You say it's a 3, right?
Yeah.
The 5 box model.
Yep. Yeah. If it makes you feel better, I actually don't think that was number 2. I think it was number 4. I think number 2 charged that way. But it doesn't matter. I didn't mark him, so.
It still would have been dead, right? So
did
3
yeah.
damage and then plus 5. 2 more.
Yep.
So basically, I benefited. You benefited the most out of the situation. So.
Still have a dead pony.
Alrighty. Control stuff where it goes. Alright, so big guy punching this one.
Okay.
With his left gauntlet.
Okay.
Massive, max 6, so 7
need
still.
7, yep.
Garbage, right fist over here.
Which one?
Because it should be anatomically. Nope. Horrible. This is dumb. What are you good for? Oh, I got a tusk. Wow, my tusks have reach. Fancy.
It is fancy.
Tusk this guy.
Okay.
I hit with my tusk. Ironic.
Seems great. Seems great.
Oh, that was a crit pitch.
Armor 25. Oh. You had a reroll, huh?
Hey, let me do that.
Which one?
The damage. Because
you can reroll damage too, right?
Mm-hmm.
Which one would you prefer?
I haven't even rerolled my tusk. I haven't even rolled damage for my tusk yet, have I?
No, you have not.
It's 18.
Dice off 7.
Boost.
Can you check control for me?
My control?
Yep. So it's only 10 inches, right?
Is that really 10? I don't think. You double check something? Okay, well, he's forcing him.
Okay.
Not him.
See, I really wanted those electro leaves to kill that dude, but no, I have to be base to base. You're boosting damage, yeah.
18,
dice off 7.
Plus 7.
A lot. Kills him.
So that was this guy?
Yep.
Okay.
We'll call that number 5 for clarity's sake.
I'm actually going to buy another tusk.
Okay.
And boost the damage or the hit roll.
Okay.
Just for some shenanigans.
Which one?
This guy you're going to
hit. Over here. Hit.
Crit pitch.
Okay.
I'm throwing him. I don't want to throw him.
I don't know.
How far does he have to throw? My strength, right?
Yes. It's like half your strength.
My strength,
yeah.
So it would be 15, which would be 7.5. Round
okay.
It up would be 8, right?
Yep.
Or would it be exactly 7.5?
I think it's exactly 7.5. I don't think that one rounds like blast damage does.
That seems like my best viable option. So I'm chucking him with that guy.
Okay, so yeah, rolled a hit.
What's his defense at?
13. Got it.
Is it based off my wrath?
No, that's your mat.
No, pitch. Okay.
Right there. They're both knocked down. He takes 3 dice. Because he hit a equal size base. Mm-hmm. You can also boost that to go to 4.
Yeah, I'm debating.
If you want
to. I
want to
boost it, or there's going to be a lot of things going crazy next turn. Let's just go with it.
Okay. Armor 25. Dice off. What was the pow?
Pow is 18.
So it kills him.
And then the other guy gets 2, but it's collateral. Can't boost it, so dice off. What was it again?
Armor 25, so dice off 7.
So
he takes 1. And then that is number 5.
So, position. Well, dang it.
Whee! Oh, and you're on camera, too.
I know, right? This is what I get to do.
That's super fun.
At least those go away.
Yeah, they do. It's not that big of a deal.
So, this only mainly really matters about when they go nuts next turn. I really can't put Mammoth back because your horsies are still there. Alright. Back to you. Dang, I'm all the way down to like under 20 minutes.
Yup. Alright.
Come on, make a mistake, Brad.
I probably will. It's okay. So this guy's knocked down because you threw a thing at him. This goes away, this goes away, George and this goes away.
Green shield.
That's pre-measure. That guy's in. Do I want one from the squeer? That's the biggest question of the day. Is there anywhere I can be in the trench and shoot at you with an earthquake? There is not. Because it would be funny if you were knocked down. My feet's gone away. Power up. He goes back up to 6. And he's gonna, she's gonna upkeep Arcane Shield for sure. And she'll allocate 1 up here, I guess. Sure. Here, I'll go there, go that way. That frees up a 1. If I shoot here, goes there, goes there, goes there. Frees up 3 dudes. That seems better. This guy has a 10-inch threat, so you're outside of his charging threat. We're gonna let Snipe drop. And we'll let Arcane Shield drop from Striker.
This is the most useless.
Okay, I'm not going to allocate any, I'm not going to pull one from the squire. Alright, Rupert, or not Rupert, this dude, Harlan, is going to walk over here, and he's going to empower the Stormwall again.
Okay.
We're going to activate the Thunder Ponies.
Okay.
They're going to get the charge order, so he can get 3 charging here, and he's not engaged by you, so he gets to assault. So he moves 3 to right here. Impact attack. Mat 7.
Defense 10.
Hits with an 11. It's not on your mammoth, by the way. It's on your shield, dude.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. He takes power 12.
So 21.
No damage. And this guy is going to charge your mammoth. Stop right there. Impact attack. Mat 7. Hits. Power 12. Dice off 8.
Yep. Power 20.
Ooch. 3. To the 1. My 1 assault shot. Mat. Or rat 5 against death 10. Hits. Power 12. Dice off 9. No damage exactly. No shot slot here because I was engaged with you. Charges. Charge on the gladiator. Mat 7.
On the
on that guy.
Sentry?
Yeah. Okay. Mat 7. Hits, no matter what that is. Power 15.
Dice off 6.
10 to the 1. Electro leaps. I'll just go ahead and do it. Onto the mammoth. Power 10. 10. No damage. Charge attack from that thunder pony. Hits on the mammoth. And then dice off 5. Ouch. Does 9 to the 1. Are they both base to base?
Yes.
Yes. So, high, low. High. He takes power 10.
13. 4
points.
3. How many?
4 points.
Okay.
Reposition.
Mm-hmm.
As I move all your things around. We're going to stay within 2 of the mammoth. And he's going to go right there as well. you don't get the engagement from this, which is fun. No. We're going to activate this Firefly. Firefly is going to stand still and aim and shoot at this Storm Lance. He's going to boost a hit. Rat 6 goes up to 8. They go down to an 11, goes up to a 14, so I need a 7. Or no, goes up to 13, goes up to a 17, goes down to a 15, and I'm an 8, so I need a 7. Right?
Sure.
Cool.
Sounds good.
I got it.
Yay!
D3 Electro Leaps.
1.
1. So, that guy.
Yep.
He takes no damage, and then this guy takes a power 10.
Mm-hmm.
Tough. Not tough. I don't know why I put a focus on him. Can't boost that damage anyway. How's the Mammoth look? He's got... Oh, he's only got 2 boxes left?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Alright. Mr. Stormwall is going to activate an advance. He's going to put the left big gun into the Mammoth. Rat 6 versus Death 8.
Yep.
Hits it. Boost damage. Dice all 5. Kills him.
Mm-hmm.
Second big gun on this side, we will put into your gladiator. Yeah, I engage you. So you get plus 4. So maybe I don't want to put it there because I don't want to kill Stormlance. Put it into your leader. Rat 6, boost it, needs a 7. Hits.
Yeah.
Definitely. Power 15, so tough.
Tough.
Tough knockdown. Boop. We'll drop a storm pod. Actually, if you try and trample towards me, it's better if it's like right there. I think. You can't trample over him, but you can kill him with your sentry. And then you can charge. Put it right here. Sure. Put it there. Seems like a good spot. We'll drop some covering fires. We'll put one right here. Be all annoying and stuff. And we'll put the other one right here. He's done. Rupert will advance. I can't remember. I think it's his command, but I can't remember what his command is.
I'm gonna die. So bad.
Pretty bad.
Command 7.
Kill my big guy.
Oh, no.
With ponies.
I've only killed 3 of his ponies.
he's gonna put heroic call on these dudes.
Okay. What's that dude?
It gives them tough.
Okay.
Because armor 20 things with tough is good.
Always a good thing.
It is. It is always a good thing. Junior advances. Think I got you in range. Range 12. Think I got it.
Yeah.
She'll boost a hit. You get plus three because you're engaged by my Storm Lance. She is rat four, so she needs like a crazy. She needs a 13 to hit you.
16.
Yeah, she needs a 13. You're 16?
Yeah.
You get plus four. He's death ball.
Plus four, so it's 17. Right?
Yeah, so she needs a 13. She got it. Power 12. Tough.
Nope. This guy?
Yeah, that guy. Good job, Junior. That was pretty freaking sweet. I am proud of you. You did a good job jamming.
For the minor compliment there.
You did. You jammed so good because I did a bad job with him. But, you know, that's part of the game, I guess. Alright, Striker. He's going to spend two and put Arcane Shield on the Stormwall. And then he's going to camp four. Do I want to move anywhere, though? I want to move within 6 inches of this flag. So Striker is going to move to right over here.
That's why he's there.
Totally within 6 inches of a flag. Squire is going to run, hang out with Striker. Alright, I've got a unit of Storm Lances left. I think we're just going to do some fancy advancing so we can shoot at stuff too. So this guy is going to stand up and sacrifice his action so he can move. And then these other guys are going to start moving around. This guy is going to move in to where there's a half inch between there and then 2 inches here. This guy is going to back up and get that guy with an 8. Got lots of movement. So this guy, not engaged. Engagement line right there, and this dude's is right there, so there's no way. I don't really want to take a free strike because that seems like it's gonna hurt. I don't like free strikes. So this guy is going to advance over into here.
Okay.
This guy. Going to advance over to here. And then this guy is going to advance up into here. I wanted you to be in a half inch, or do I? It doesn't matter. Yeah, we'll do it. Sure. Okay, first things first. This guy is going to shoot at the knockdown duder.
No, it's just
anything but. Hits, power 12. Tough check.
The tough.
Electro leap into that friendly fella.
Okay.
I think who is closer. Oh no, it would be your caster. Yeah. Your caster. So power 10.
Versus 13.
Nothing. No damage. This guy is going to swing here with his mount. So mat 7. Hits, power 12. Tough. Real tough. And then he's going to poke this guy with his spear. Mat 7.
Mm-hmm.
Hits, power 13.
Tough.
And it won't electro leap into anybody because that's more than 4 inches. Alright, so this guy is knocked down. That's fun. So this guy. Yeah. grapple poke over here. So auto hit, power 13. So that guy's toast. Mm-hmm. This guy is going to poke here with a spear. Misses. Mat 10. Mm-hmm. So then he's going to try and hit
you. Your mat is 10?
No, he's mat 7, so I hit the 10. So now he's going to swing with his horse. Hits with the horse, power 12. Tough check.
No tough.
No tough. A little reposition. Rupert gave them a heroic call. All my stuff is gone. Your turn, sir.
Breathe. Oh, no. Got a bunch of fury.
Oh, crap.
Let's see who freaks out.
That seems like a good plan. So he's got three on him, and then he's got two. Okay.
So. Nine.
On which one?
This guy.
So nine's his threshold?
Yeah.
So you need a seven.
Or less. Yay. Hey. Happy, but he's stuck with Fury.
Yep. And then Titan.
Titan with nine. His spirit's out. Does that matter?
I don't think so.
Okay, so nine. So he has
he's
three,
a three, so six
under,
is.
Six or under.
No, he's not
freaks out
not
and
happy.
He beats his buddy in the back.
Yeah, he's going to hit his own friend.
Actually, no, it's just closest now, right?
Yeah, it's just closest.
There's moment. No tier. It's just beat the crap out of whatever's closest
yep.
to you. Alrighty. So.
No shield bonus.
He has no spirit. That doesn't really matter.
No, it doesn't matter.
I wish his body or something was out. Mat 6 versus defense 10.
And you're back, too.
Yeah, he gets plus 2, right?
Yep.
Or he gets minus 2, whatever.
Yeah,
same thing.
The other guy gets minus 2, but whatever, it's the same.
Yeah, so I gotta roll 2.
Hits him.
Butts. Hits.
And it's boosted, too.
Yeah.
So, armor 19?
It's armor 19, yeah, and swinging with 16.
Dice off
actually,
3.
Actually, let me. I'll have to go with the biggest.
Yep.
So 16, so dice off 3.
Nine?
Nine to my 1. Okay. I want to get rid of all that.
Sounds like a good plan.
Worldbreaker. He's just gonna chill where he's at. On a second, special attack I can do in combat, right?
Maybe yeah, like a spell.
Yeah, like a special attack though.
Yeah, star attack. Yeah.
So yeah, he's gonna go ahead and walk up, trying to get the melee and thingy penalty or whatever.
Okay.
So he's gonna do influence. On this guy.
Okay.
So his
magic ability.
Yeah. 7.
So he needs a 6 to hit. Got it.
He immediately makes an attack.
Okay.
He's gonna do his little pokey attack on the other horsey guy.
Okay.
So I don't know what it is.
It's not 7.
7 versus defense.
13. 6.
No. Why don't you hurt your own friend?
He likes his friend.
Bad horsey guy.
He loves his friend.
Sentry is going Tusk.
Okay.
Why am I not doing this? I've already activated them. I'm an idiot. Sentry's going Tusk there.
Okay, does he have anything out?
Oh, crap, he does. Heck, nab it. He has spear down, so I can't force him. So he's already got stuff on him anyways. It's probably better. So he's going Tusk.
Okay. Yes.
Okay, Tusk are 15.
Off two. Four.
4 points.
And which one? That was the one right there. So I'm going to say that's the lower number one. 2, 3, 4. Commit.
Halberd to this guy.
Okay. Need a 7. Got it. What's the power?
16.
16 off 1, so kills him.
Then I'm going to shield into that guy.
Yes.
Pain-givers are going to activate. They're going to move. Okay, he is going to medicate.
Okay. Ooh, 3.
Medicate here.
3.
Does that guy need anything? No, he's just kind of chilling. Alright, so 1, 2, 3.
Where the spirits at amongst those two? That's great.
Yeah. Like perfect beast planning.
They got their spirit, they can't do anything.
If only I had Grievous Wild. Get my ult and Ashley.
This guy is going to whip that guy though.
Okay, what's your mat?
Mat on those guys are 5.
Need an 8. No.
That's the complete opposite of blowing on the dice.
Yeah, that's not what you want.
Sure. I'll eat tacos.
Taco! We went to Taco Bell yesterday and they sheared up my order. And I don't like their tacos. So since they left off one of the tacos, I made them go back to tacos.
Cool.
I found somebody that ate it.
There we go. Good to know. Alrighty. Of course, he will not die.
He refuses.
Well, that's my most important figure.
So I mean, he gets the most awesome looking figure.
He gets in the business.
That looks cool.
Well, mine already. He already killed my other one.
Ah. That actually looks even cooler.
Yeah.
How did he kill this?
With a bunch of horses.
I poked it with horses.
Just poked it with horses to death.
This thing is awesome.
Alright. My Annihilators. Sad baby Annihilators. They are basically.
We're all kinds of engaged.
Yeah. Okay. I still got to turn that guy to get to him. I'm going to turn like that so we can see him. Alright, we're just going to try to kill him with the Annihilator, so.
Okay.
This Annihilator going here.
Death 13.
Mat 7.
Need a 6. Got it.
Boom, boom.
Armor 20.
12.
Okay.
I saw eight. Double sixes again. No.
No damage. Nope.
Other guy. Got him. Big number. Big numbers.
No.
No. I got 6 though.
Got a Cyclops and a big dude left.
My caster.
Yeah.
He's gonna die. Oh crap, I got this. I spent 4 inches to get out of the woods. And 2 inches out of it. I can't do what I wanted to do. I was going to try to at least maybe get over here and poke him with my little knife thing.
Oh, yeah.
Try to kill the horses.
You know it's bad when you're
trying to do melee with a range unit.
Yeah. You know it's bad news.
Trying to whip you for 1. I didn't even hit you.
That's the bad part. I just wanted to hit. If I could have hit, it would have been great. It would have killed you.
You didn't even eat, so.
No, I'm not right here.
Yeah,
you, I mean, I needed the
you
whip
didn't even eat, so.
Still, all I need to do is hit you. I could have just said,
you're dead.
Anatomical precision.
You're dead.
Died of honor. He is. But I may do some stuff with him, charge at your pony.
Okay.
Six or seven. Ten is my base. Still get there. Get there with everything. Two, two. No, not my mount.
Is your mount a half inch or an inch?
Half inch.
Yeah. So I think you're probably just a little
out. Half inch out.
Okay. Power 10.
Nope. It's time not to be in it. There.
Okay.
Let's see how I know this guy. So I'm within an inch of this guy. Should be. Feels like it.
Yeah, you're within an inch. But I thought you just said it was a half inch.
Well, I'm of other weapon.
Oh.
2-2. You're right. Yeah, 2-2-2. Two, two, two. All right, so we are going to be charging with the Lamenter. Why not?
Okay. What's your mat?
Okay, mat is 8.
8? You need a 5.
Got
it. Power?
15.
15, dice off 5. Tough? Yep, tough. So, tough check. He's not tough.
I'm going to try to whack this guy in the head with my flag.
Okay. Need a 5. Got it.
Sure, let's boost it. That's 12.
Okay. So, off 8.
Looks good.
Could
be at least 3.
Yeah, 3. 2 for number 1. And then kill number 3. Okay.
I'm going to buy this thing.
Okay.
Throw from Tetsubo. The Lamenter. This guy.
Okay. Miss.
Fail. Another one. That guy.
Hit.
Got him.
Off 5. 5 points. Tough. Not tough.
Okay. Then I'll buy one more Lamenter on the other guy.
Okay. Hit.
Hits. Off 5.
Yeah, off 5.
15.
No damage.
That was not a good thing. Can't buy anymore because I have at least one transfer. And my transfer target isn't close enough.
Surely you're within 5.
No, 10. I was hoping. Am I close enough? Well, this guy. I'm sitting at. So you're going to scoot up there. I'm going to stab this guy.
Okay.
I'm still completely in the forest.
Like step
that
13.
Matters at this point, but Matt on this guy is 5.
Cool. Now you need an 8.
Yeah.
No. Boom. Oh, yeah, you got it. Look at that.
Oh, take that.
Look at that.
Alright.
Armor 20.
Boost some damage.
Cool.
What is your little knifey thing? It's got innies at some point. Oh. Yeah, they can ignore stealth now.
That's fine. I paused the clock.
Shut that off while I'm doing this so nobody can call me. My wife has to send her a message. Alright.
You hit him, so what did you roll for damage?
A boosted damage, right?
Yeah, and what's the POW of it?
The POW is 11.
So diced off 9. 3 points.
Yep.
To number 5. Come in.
Another one?
Cool.
How many you got, buddy? Yeah, we're running you down. So what I gotta do is eights?
Yeah, eights did it. No.
Six.
That was an epic roll, though.
How much is it off?
He has, it's off nine.
Possible. Possible.
It is.
All right, roll for eight. There we go, another big roll. We'll go stay on the table this time. Oh, it's cocked. How dare it be cocked? That's so cocked I can't even. All right.
You got it. All right.
All
right, dice off nine.
Mm-hmm. Can't boost it, though.
No damage.
Right. Everybody.
Okay.
Power up.
Power up. Focus. Focus.
So, alright, so what's your other mode again? So to boost it.
All that focus. We'll pull one from the squire because this thing's like the last turn of the game. We'll allocate there, we'll upkeep Arcane Shield, we'll upkeep Arcane Shield, and we'll allocate two. Heroic Call goes away, these big things go away. Are you within five of this thing already? You are.
Looks like Kador delivers another crushing defeat. Didn't have a chance from the beginning.
You talking about my game?
Hmm?
Doesn't have a chance from the beginning?
No, I'm talking about John.
All right, do I go for the scenario, or do I just try and kill your caster?
Yeah.
You're within walking distance of my Colossal, I think. 5, 2, probably not. Probably need to charge. Okay. All right, so I think we go for it. All right, so this duder gives him a focus. All right. You don't get the engagement bonus because you're a huge base. Junior is going to aim and shoot the storm pod. Hits it on anything but.
But.
Good job, Junior. You're good at this. All right, we're going to issue a press forward with the Thunder Ponies. So he's charging your caster. Think he can get into your back arc without taking a free strike? Maybe.
I know. I was hoping, I was like, this is
going to
be the surprise
think.
Of the game.
He's going right here. This guy is charging this way.
She has probably 10 or 11. But not many.
This guy will just charge here. Fear me. Okay, assault shot, rat 5, what's your defense? 13?
Uh-huh.
5, 11, 12, so a miss. Can't hurt my dude, so whatever. First charge.
You want me to go here?
You're not engaged with him, so I don't think so. So, charge. Mat 7. In your back arc. Hits. Power 15.
On the 19.
Dice off 4. Does, so, dice off 4 is 7. Electro leaps into this dude. Power 10. Kills, tough check. Tough, he's knocked down. This charge hits, power 15. What was it? Off 4? 19?
Yeah.
10?
To him?
Yeah, to him.
That's being transferred.
Okay. To the 5. And then another electro leaf on to little dude. Tough check on little dude. Or no, he's just dead.
Captain Little Dude.
Yeah, Captain Little Dude. He's now toasted. And then charge here. Hits. Yeah, 7. So 13. Power 13. Tough. And then Electro Leap into your other guy. Power 10. No damage? Or are they, they're 17?
16.
16, so 1 point. To the
3.
To the 3.
Alright.
Alright, we're gonna repo. Because we're the repo men. No, we want to go this way. Yeah, we'll go that way. Get all up in here, though. You're not within 4?
No, I am. You're not on the inside of the base.
Okay. I want to make sure.
Yeah, you're on the lip of the base.
Okay. Seems legit. I'm gonna leave that there for right now. Squire, he's gonna come up to here. Striker is going to advance. He's gonna shoot this guy with his gun.
Okay.
What's your def?
13.
13. I'll boost a hit. Rat 6. So I need 7. Hits.
Armor 13 plus power.
Power 10, so dice off 3. I'll boost it.
3-1, come on. 3-1.
No,
that's opposite of 3.
No, that's
why
not.
Why is it being opposite?
I don't know, but it's not happy with you today. And then Striker is going to camp 3. This little dude is going to charge your caster. So 1 for charging. He is mat 6 and near death 13. Death 13, so I need a 7, so we'll just try it. Nope. We'll buy 1. Got it that time. So we'll boost power 13. So dice off 6. 4. That would just be funny. Stormwall is going to charge. I don't think I can stand right there, though.
No,
I can walk up and punch you, right?
Sure.
Yeah. So Stormwall is going to walk up. Oh, no! No! He's going to try and punch you. So he is mat 6. He's going to boost a hit. So mat 6 needs a 7. That's not it. Second.
Counter roll.
Huh?
I was counter rolling.
Oh, you were counter rolling? Okay. Other fist. We'll just see what we can do. I hit with a 10. It's a power 20.
2. Dice plus 1.
Dice plus 1. Okay. I'm not going to boost it because that seems counterintuitive. 11.
Sir.
Oh, I went to 2 points.
And 2 points.
Yeah.
I sure put those on.
Yeah.